Housing Information Technology is streamlining housing and dining services' access to data and reporting by creating a secure data warehouse and integrating Microsoft's Power Business Intelligence platform, referred to as Power BI. These tools enable housing and dining services to analyze our business operations more effectively and efficiently. The data warehouse and Power BI provide real-time organizational insight by combining multiple data sources to simplify data preparation and produce user-friendly and intuitive reports for organizations to use on the web and across mobile devices. Power BI is cutting-edge technology on the highest rated platform available. It is reliable, proven, scalable, and is constantly evolving with monthly releases. Gartner, a world-leading technology research and advisory company, recently rated Power BI as the top business intelligence platform for 2017. This innovative platform is taking housing and dining's efficiency to the next level. Data is now at the fingertips of users who need it, when they need it. Individuals can create personalized dashboards that suit their data reporting needs, empowering users to quickly get the data they need to make informed decisions. Reports in the dashboard can be edited as needed, so users can optimize report results on the fly. Power BI enables users to generate reports themselves quickly and easily, without extreme cost or added time of outsourcing reports. It can be as simple as typing in a question like, how many rooms are clean? Coding and report development skills are not required. In the past, it would take hours, days, and sometimes weeks for units to obtain financial reports needed to make informed financial decisions. By the time units would receive their reports, the data used to generate them was outdated. With the data warehouse and Power BI, the data is well organized on the back end so units can generate custom reports in real time, providing them with the most current data available. To create occupancy and clean status room reports, units had to export data from three different systems, manually enter it into Excel, and then share the data through linked spreadsheets that only one user could access at a time. At times, data would be several days old. The inaccurate data created confusion and caused staff to make uninformed and uncoordinated decisions. Now, the data warehouse integrates the most current data on the back end so users can easily and simultaneously access it from disparate systems through the Power BI platform. Reports and user dashboards are connected directly to the data warehouse and change dynamically as the data is updated, providing timely and accurate information so employees can make informed decisions. To run end-of-year metrics for strategic reporting, conference services had to pull together several reports from finance and KX and manually combine them into one report. With the data warehouse and Power BI, all the data they need is in one place, saving their staff hours of time on manipulating data in Excel. In addition to being timely, innovative, and consistent, the data warehouse with Power BI is secure and flexible. While users have the flexibility to access their data from any computer or mobile device, the data is always secure and is only accessible by staff who are authorized to access it. For example, if finance were to build an expenditures report for the entire department, staff in each unit would only be able to access data that is relevant to their own unit. In addition to being secure, this provides a more efficient experience where users only see what they need to. Finally, the data warehouse and Power BI create one source of truth amongst users, meaning everyone within the organization uses the same data and calculations to make decisions, instead of using multiple and possibly inconsistent sources. With Housing Information Technology's lead, Housing and Dining has entered the future of business intelligence with the launch of Power BI and Data Warehouse integration.